How to recover deleted photos on Facebook Messenger. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open Facebook application. Click on the three lines at the top right corner. Scroll down to go to settings and privacy, and then again go to settings. Now in setting, you need to head toward your personal data. So at the top, click on Meta Account Center, then go to Your Information and Permission, then click on Download Your Information. After that, click on Download or Transfer Information again. Choose your Facebook account from here and click on Next. After that, here you need to choose the option of specific type of information and choose the option which shows your photos only. From this list, you can choose the option like Post, Memories, and after that you can simply click on Next. Once you click on Next, in the next page, you will see the option to download to device. Click on it, and now this is the final page. Once you click on Create Files, the download will be scheduled on your Facebook account. So that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.